many congratulations, Mrs. Ambani, on the launch of a glorious cultural center. And I know that you've been dreaming of this for years and you've envisioned it and it's finally come alive. How do you feel?
I think at this moment, my heart is full. I'm at a loss for words, but I think Mukesh and me had dreamt about having a cultural center in India comparable to the best in the world. And hopefully today is a reality. I'm so looking forward to welcoming everyone to the cultural center in Mumbai.
Well, what is the vision for NMACC for the future?
So NMACC is an ode to our country, to the rich legacy and heritage that we all have inherited. I hope the spaces here nurture young talent, not only from the metros and cities, but from small towns and remotest villages. I hope it becomes a home for the art, for the artisans and the audience. Yeah, and we hope to get the best of India here and welcome the best of the world here.
Oh, true. You know, Mukesh sir, I have to say that this is such an exciting moment for everybody that's walked in, and all of them are saying this is such a needed place in our country. How do you feel at this moment?
Absolutely. And I think that for this arts and cultural center that Nita has gifted not only the city of Mumbai but India, it really marks India's coming of age in this new India and the new era that we have. And we now have the infrastructure to produce world-class content. We have the infrastructure to invite everybody else from the rest of the world to come to Mumbai. And with that, I hope that